Sorry, that was odd. Thank you.
Thor, you helped create this?
I've had a vision. A whirlpool that sucks in all hope of life, and at its center is that.
What, the gem?
It's the Mind Stone. It's one of the six Infinity Stones, the greatest power in the universe, unparalleled in its destructive capabilities.
Then why would you bring
it? Stark is right.
Oh, it's definitely the end times.
The Avengers cannot defeat Ultron.
Not alone.
Why does your vision sound like Jarvis?
We configured Jarvis's matrix to create something new.
I think I've had my fill of you.
You think I'm a child of Ultron?
You're not?
I'm not Ultron. I'm not Jarvis.
I looked in your head and saw annihilation.
Look again.
Yeah. Her silver approval means jack to me.
Their powers, the horrors in our heads, Ultron himself, they all came from the Mind Stone. And they're nothing compared to what it can unleash. But with it on our side.
Is it? Are you? On our side?
I don't think it's that simple.
It better get real simple real soon.
I am on the side of life. Ultron isn't. He will end it all.
What's he waiting for?
You?
Where?
Sokovia. He's got Ned there, too.
If we're wrong about you, if you're the monster that Ultron made you to be,
what can you do? I don't want to kill Ultron. He's unique. And he's in pain. But that pain will roll over the earth. So he must be destroyed. Every form he's built, every trace of his presence on the net. We have to act now. And not one of us can do it without the others. Maybe I am a monster. I don't think I'd know if I were one. And not what you are. And not what you intended. So there may be no way for you to trust me. But we need to go.